Another question that I have for people that aren't scientists, but, and I'm using the word consume because that seems like a scientist word to say it, but we just eat, gorge, binge, all the fun things that a normal person like me would say. But when we are choosing those items in the store and putting them in our shopping cart, we do consider buzzwords that are created for us to grab that and say, this is better than the other. What are some media or advertising words that you think we shouldn't even look at when looking at certain types of foods?
Again, a very good question. I will pick up on the non-GMO labeling as one that I wish there was a better discussion around. If you go to a grocery store, you will see, you know, a number of foods that are listed as non-GMO. Non-GMO, it's not a technical term. It's not a government-regulated term. It's actually, essentially, it's a voluntary and self-monitored marketing label that foods that food producers can put. They can label, and what that really means, it varies from place to place. There's no standard definition of that non-GMO label, but generally speaking, what it means is that the ingredients used to produce that food are either, none of them have come from GMO engineered foods. It doesn't refer to breeding or any of these other approaches. It's just GMO. And it's also usually a cutoff. It's like, oh, it's less than 1% of the ingredients are GM. So it's not a zero, it's some cutoff there. That a lot of times foods that are labeled as non-GMO, they are foods that there is no GMO version of that food. So I'm thinking of lettuce, for example. I've seen packets of lettuce that say non-GMO lettuce. There is no genetically modified lettuce on the market. There is no genetically modified. So that one to me is always a little funny because I'm like, that's not telling you that you're getting a non-GMO form of lettuce as a substitute for a GMO version of lettuce. It's really a label that has no meaning in that context.
That's how I view Harrison Ford. There's Harrison Ford. There is no substitute for Harrison Ford.
Right.
So I hear you. Maybe Harrison Ford thinks he's lettuce. I don't know. But now I will put those two together in my head.
Excellent.